I am often asked, what's the difference between knowledge translation and, for example, advocacy or social marketing or communications, or what's the difference between knowledge translation, knowledge mobilization, and so on? Do you see, I don't know who wants to start, maybe I'll start with the knowledge broker here. do you stick to knowledge translation and have it cover a bunch of things?
I stick with knowledge translation, but then explain further what I mean by that.
Okay.
So, excuse me. My understanding is that knowledge translation is a spectrum. And that spectrum goes right from co-creation of knowledge. So not just dissemination of results of syntheses, but so that would be the dissemination aspect. But right from the co-creation of knowledge to the analysis, so the interpretation. So in research, when you have completed your data collection and you're doing your data analysis, you get reams of numbers. And we have to sit down and figure out what those numbers mean. We often do that without the patient voice. And, you know, it's interpreting data to come up with conclusions. And I think, how could we not be also co-creating analysis, not just co-creating the actual formulation of the problem, the question, and co-creating the study design, and then co-creating or co-analyzing, and then after that, looking, as you've mentioned, looking at what from this is really needs to be disseminated. So it's not that it doesn't need KT. The KT still needed to be done in the co-creation, but also what's appropriate for dissemination, or is it too early for dissemination? And then after, if it is requires dissemination, if it is appropriate for dissemination, the next phase would be, okay, it's disseminated, but then you also need to think about supporting adoption. What implementation strategies can you utilize? And that's the implementation science, combining the implementation science with implementation practice. So again, it's the worlds of science coming together with the social domain to see about not only studying implementation, but then enacting it into the different contexts. So it's co-creation, it's co-analysis, it's determining whether it's appropriate for dissemination. If it is, then thinking about implementation. And then if it is appropriate for implementation, how do you support that? Making a plan for the supporting the implementation, and then evaluating it, monitoring it, and then sustaining it. So I look at that entire continuum as KT.
Okay. So it sounds like an umbrella term, and there may or may not be different things underneath it. And it actually could draw on other disciplines in order to be able to do that work.
It must draw on other disciplines.